All right, everyone got to say it together now. One, two, three.
Melissa X.
All right.
My name is Melissa X, and I'm ready for war.
This is Philip Muhammad for GWETV. We're here with Melissa, one of the top contenders in the boxing game. We're right here sitting at CU Park in Brooklyn, where things get serious. And this here is a serious lady. I'm sure you all can picture that. On your wall is one of the best boxers that ever walked. Yes, just imagine, picture it, as it just may happen. In fact, I believe it. Melissa, how you feeling today?
I feel good.
Excellent, excellent. You just did some training, and when it comes to training, what kind of advice would you give to some of the ladies out there who'd like to better their figure?
The best diet is to stick to one meal a day, pray, and work out, and stay positive mentally, and be straight.
That's true, that's true. You know, let's talk about one meal a day. What gets a person that does 3 to 4 or 5 meals a day to actually go to one? I mean, how do you do it?
Well, I have the book How to Eat to Live, and Elijah Muhammad, you know, talks about how we should stick to one meal a day because our stomach needs time to digest, so we just ate. So you don't want to just eat something and put something else in your stomach, and your stomach's still trying to digest what you just ate last time. You're hurting yourself when you do that. So it's just safe to just stick to one meal a day. Or, you know, just have some fruits, you know, just to start it off, but that would be the smart choice.
Excellent. And that's great for fighters, man. I mean, that's an edge that you have over your competition. Let's talk about other edges. What else do you think that you have, if others were to compare you? What do you think that you have over your competition?
Well, I would say, I have the wisdom and the knowledge and the teachings from Elijah Muhammad, and you know, listening to Minister Farrakhan, so you know, that keeps me, you know, on top.
Excellent, excellent. Well, you heard it first, and we're not sitting on a rock for nothing, because that rock is the rock of truth, and the truth is right here. So watch out, y'all, because she's coming at you. Are there any other hobbies that you like to do? Do you like to dance, cook?
Yes, I like to cook, and I like baking. I enjoy watching gymnastics and swimming, track and field, of course, and UFC.
Oh, there's another thing I wanted to ask you. If you were to become the champion tomorrow, would that change you in any way? And in what way would that change you?
No, I would still be, you know, the same person. I'm very humble, you know, walk into our lives.
I'll tell you, you're a winner already, Melissa. Well, you heard it first right here. I'm Philip Muhammad for GWETV. We're with Melissa. She's coming at you, so watch out. Alright, I like that.
To talk to y'all for a minute.
Praise be the Lord.
Get serious for a minute.
Holy are you. Holy are you. There is no God but you.
Rock him along.
There is no God but you.
G-O-D, the God MC.
Yeah. Hey, listen, you had a championship battle. Was it in Mexico?
Good fighter as well, but it was a out for the victory.
But how was it? How was it that? How did it come about, the victory that you told them? Did you take on an early round?
Right, it was the distance. Like I said, she was a pretty tough girl, you know, and came to a decision.
For it to fathom, I bring the darkness to the light, split the atom. It's like watching a Big Bang Theory emerge. I